Steve, get your tickets to Belmar right now. By the way, put your hands together and make some noise for these guys right here. Here's James Fosler and the group Down South.
My name is James Fosler. I've been playing some country music for y'all here, for y'all's enjoyment. So make sure y'all grab a dance partner if you can.
Sober, I wish
Do want to let y'all know, we got a Facebook band page. We got we're on the intranet, so I hear. We also got an Instagram. It's at James Fosler. That's F-O-S-L-E-R. We're going to be taking some pictures here in a little bit, so make sure you find us and tag us, or tag yourselves in our pictures. We have a lot of fun. How y'all doing tonight? How you doing tonight, Dance Cross Texas? Y'all having some fun here tonight? Who's ready to see some Stoney, y'all, after us? I'm about that ready to. All right, y'all, this next song right here off our new CD is called Me and Ellie May. And it may or may not be about a four-legged best friend of mine. watching them catch you, bitch. Can't change my mind. Talking about everything good, everything that was. Me never know. Best friend, Miss Ellen Ray, the four-legged dude. Well, y'all, every time I play, I got a couple things I like to send out to the crowd. I happen to be a United States Marine, and I got a lot of friends, I got a lot of brothers and sisters that are serving around the world, still deployed, so make sure while we're having fun out here, you're keeping them in your thoughts. As well, 22 veterans a day killed themselves, so make sure if you got veteran friends or family, call them and check on them and say hello. Sometimes a man's gotta do what a man's gotta do, right? Yeah! Too many drink hats, some plot of rain. Everything you see was built by dead names. He was sweating off his breath. Seem like much, but it's my whole world. A piece of Texas and that little girl. Sure gonna miss her. Yeah! Cause sometimes a man's gotta do what he's gotta do. Just some hope. getting in here. I love seeing you. This song right here is coming off that album as well. This is called This Song. Let it hit you right in the heart. That's where it came from. Downtown 6th Street. y'all. I got a special friend that's gonna come out here. His name is Eric Newman. He's gonna play some harp for us. We got this new song coming on our CD here called You Know Who. We're gonna have him come out. Hey, everybody, give Eric Newman a round of applause, y'all. He's coming in. He's from all over the place. We're playing some good music here. Down there from the guitar store. Like I said, this was called You Know Who, so dig on this one because it'll be on that CD coming out here pretty soon. This one here is an awesome cover. I love this. 6 long years. They'll help everybody out too. So if you got friends and family, veterans, make sure you get them taken care of, y'all. They are an important generation in our family. Thank you. Yeah, you know what, y'all? We wouldn't be us without our friend Taylor over here. Taylor. Thanks for the drinks. Yeah, we're gonna eat those lime. Y'all, hope you've been having fun out here in Dance Across Texas on this awesome Saturday night. It's been a long ass week for all of us, right? Yeah, no. Has it been a long week or what? Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. You know, a couple years ago when I got out of the military and I started playing with the band, I said one day I will open for Stoney, LaRue. That was my favorite band of all time. And you know what? The drive, perseverance, and dedication, it came true, so, yeah. And you know what? In light of that right there, I wrote this song called Miles to Go. I hope y'all enjoy this one.
Got miles to go.
LaRue. Well, thank y'all for hanging out with us for so long out here. We've been having a blast with y'all. Make sure you find us on Facebook, the internet, Instagram. Come see us. Y'all, this song right here, I'm pretty proud of. It's called Lone Star Kind of Night. We did it on the news, Fox 7 News to be exact. Had a lot of fun doing it, and where's my buddy Taylor? Where's Taylor? Right over here, I wrote this song with my buddy Taylor, one of my best friends right here, one of my main supporters. So y'all check back and enjoy. Say, it's a Lone Star County now. Hit two folks tearing up the view. Looking for the law, keeping our eyes peeled, you know. It's a Lone Star County night. We got Stoney LaRue singing on the jukebox. Finest girls dancing on your jukebox. Got the country blues popping. Tailgates rocking. Got everything kicking. And let the party with all my friends singing. Yeah, it's a Lone Star County night. So don't get too drunk, cause guess what, my friend? You're up next to a kickstand singing. Yeah, it's a Lone Star County night. That G-skirt, snakeskin boots. See myself going home with you tonight. Yeah, it's a Lone Star County night. In the city, in the country, in the need to start. In your house, in your truck, in the mall. You can have Jake's Foss singing on the jukebox. The finest girls dancing on your toolbox. Got the country booties popping. Tailgates rocking. Got everything kicking. Love the party with all my friends singing. Yeah, it's a Lone Star County night. Yeah, it's a Lone Star County night. Jake's Foss singing on the jukebox. Finest girls dancing on your toolbox. Got the country booties popping. Tell me, truck, yeah. Got everything cake to can. Look, party with all my friends. Say, yeah, yeah. It's Lone Star County night. Yeah. Austin, Texas. Y'all give him a hand. Eli? All right, y'all. Over here on my left side, I got Weston. Weston from Montana. Y'all give him a hand on that guitar. I got one of my good friends, Eli. on these pots and pans banging behind me from Liberty Hill, Texas. Any of y'all from there, give them a hand. That's what I'm talking about. And over here to my left, I got one of my real, real good friends, Joshua Michael from Minnesota. All right, y'all. He does this to me every time. All right. Some love had me a blast. Some love happened so fast. Hey, man, look, you can't do this to me every time, all right? He was starting to get everybody going. All right, y'all, this song right here is called Gonna Buy the Bottle. I'd like to dedicate this to my friends over here at this table, Donna and David. Y'all been supporting from the very beginning. I do appreciate it. Like I said, y'all, I want y'all to take care of y'all's veterans. Make sure y'all looking around, seeing how you can help them out because they need it, right, y'all? Time hanging out with us out here in DanceAcross, Texas. It's a dream come true, y'all. Thank y'all for hanging out. Six shots up, six shots down. Somewhere in the middle, I was passing on the ground. Gonna have to catch a cab, have someone take me home. Thank you very much, everybody.
once again, give it up one more time for James Fosler, Great Down South.